Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Math Chapter 3 Exercise 3.2 4th question. We have to find mode and median of the given data. The data is 13, 16, 12, 14, 19, 12, 14, 13 and 14. Now, we are going to find, first we will arrange it in ascending order. So, we will take the smallest number first. 12, next number, we have two 12s are there, 1 and 2, and here next number 13, we have two 13s, next number is 14, 3 14s are there, next number 16, and then 19. So totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Totally 9 data given we have written here in ascending order. Now we are going to find mode of the given data. First we will count it. 12 appears 2 times. 13 appears 2 times. 14 appears 3 times. So here the highest number of times 14 only appears. So mode is equal to, which number is appears highest number of times? 14. You can write it, 14 appears three times. So mode is equal to 14. Mode is equal to 14. Now we are going to find median. N is equal to 9. Total number of observations is equal to 9. So median. To find a median, if the total number of observations is odd number, N plus 1th term, N plus 1 divided by 2th term is equal to, N value is equal to 9. 9 plus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5th term. Median is equal to 5th term. And here 5th term. 5th term is, we will find it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5th term is 14. So median is equal to 14, and in this sum mean and median and mode also same value. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.